So we have to just keep knowing that he is going to take care of us. He's going to take care of us in our every single need. And I'll tell you another story of that was very poignant for how God takes care of every single little need that we ever have, just like the little lizard. And there was a woman who worked, she was a nurse in Africa, and she worked in a little village. And there was a mother at one point who had a baby, and the mother died, and they had to take care of this little baby. She also left a two-year-old behind. And they didn't have electricity, they didn't have an incubator. They had to keep this baby warm. They had to keep this baby alive. And so she said to one of the nurses in training, she said, you know, go get the box with the cotton wrap that we keep babies warm in, and get a hot water bottle. And the woman came back and she was very upset because the hot water bottle had burst. And they were in the jungle and near the equator, and rubber doesn't last very well there. And she says, it's our last water bottle. And so then she said, all right, build up the fire and put the baby next to the fire, and you sleep on the other side of the baby because there were drafts that would come in. And she said, your job is to keep the baby warm. And so the next day, this woman, she has a little prayer circle with the orphans, the ones who wanted to take part. And so they were having a prayer circle at noontime. And she told the children, she said about the baby, and she even told them about the two-year-old, and said, this baby could die if we don't help it. And she told them about the water bottle. And one of the girls, she was a 10-year-old, and she prayed out loud, and she said, God, send a water bottle. Send it today, this afternoon. We need it, because if we don't, this baby's going to die. And while you're at it, send a little dolly for the two-year-old so that she knows that God loves her. And the woman's going, oh, great. You know, this little kid is praying this prayer, and here's her faith on the line. And so a little while later, she was teaching a class and to the other nurses, and somebody said, a car just drove up. And this doesn't happen very often. And she went to her house, and there was a package that was 22-pound package. And she said in the 4 years she'd been there, she'd never had a package, never gotten a package. And so she couldn't open it alone. She called all the children to come and be around. And they carefully opened it and preserved the paper and everything. And she opened the box, and there was all these brightly knit jerseys for the children. And she started handing them out, and they were all excited. And then there were some raisins and things that they could use for baking. And then there were some bandages for the leprosy folks. And the kids got a little bored, you know, about this. And then she looked up, and there, guess what? There was a hot water bottle. And she said, the little girl, she rushed forward and she said, the hot water bottle, well, where's the dolly? Where's the dolly? I knew it would come. And she pulled down, and there, of course, was a little dolly, perfect for the two-year-old. And this woman is just a little bit dumbfounded. She said, that package was packed 5 months ago in order to get there. So it'd been on its way for 5 months. It'd been packed by her Sunday school teachers at the church that she used to go to. And she said, and how would they know to send a hot water bottle? She lives at the equator, you know. But it's needed. It gets cold there at night. And so it just goes to show that we think, okay, we need to pray now in the moment. But what is time? That was already on its way. And so if God is going to do that in the little details, he's going to help you in every single way in your life.